Well, today, as I say, we're doing the budget gun test against a gun that's £100 to a gun that's £200, and let's see what our findings are. We're going to be using three different types of pellets in each gun to show exactly what they can do. Obviously that gives us a better idea whether it's the pellet, whether it's the gun. So three different types of pellets will be used, three shots of 10 in each target, and we'll obviously we'll see what the results are later. The pellets we'll be using, RWS Hobby, RWS Superfield Domes, and we'll be using Strike pointed pellets. And I'll discuss the value of those with you. I've just bought some hobby pellets, £10 each a tub from Wilcox in Stourport. I got me Strike pointed pellets off eBay, I think they were about £10.50 a tin, don't quote me on that. If you're going to buy RWS Superdomes, you're probably looking at around £13-16 a tin. Let's see what our findings are. Thank you. Well, what can we say from our results? Our first set of results there for the hobby pellets. I think it was quite safe to say that, the Webley did outdo the SMK with those ones. Now we'll drop down to the dome pellets. As you can see again, the Webley, that extra few pounds just gives you better accuracy, doesn't it? The dome pellets again didn't really work in the SMK. And lastly, the pointed pellets. Pointed pellets comes as a bit of a shock. They really worked well in the Webley, whereas in the SMK they seem to just go everywhere. So that's our results findings, and that's what you're going to get for your money. That extra £100 could mean a whole lot of difference, especially if you're out in the field. Guns used today, number one is the Webley VMX Quantum. Probably seen this gun before on the channel, but I thought I'd let you know which ones we've used. And our last gun that we used was the SMK Deluxe. As you can see, wooden stock gun. This is from the proper budget range, but obviously we get everything a fair try with three different guns, and that's the way it goes. Yep, that's the third gun.